Gwinnett County authorities are issuing subpoenas to Twitter and Instagram to trace the source of nude pictures of Gwinnett County high school students. Channel 2's Jade Hernandez met with the grandmother of one of the girls and has her warning for parents.
This grandmother is furious.
What happened? Why did this happen?
Her granddaughter took a revealing photo, cropping her face out of it, but did not expect someone to take her phone and forward the photo to others. The picture eventually ended up on a social media account, which posted pictures of nude underage girls from Gwinnett County high schools.
Something that kids need to really understand is that once something's online, it's there forever.
Cyber expert Ben Halpert created this website, Raising Savvy Cyber Kids, to teach parents and teens what to expect if they sext.
Just because it's taken down because you went through the right channels to take it down on that website doesn't mean it's gone.
Today, Corporal Jake Smith told us the Gwinnett County Police Department subpoenaed Twitter and Instagram, both of whom are cooperating.
It's almost like a game of whack-a-mole. We'll knock down one particular site, one particular feed, and it'll pop up again on a different site, a different forum.
There have been no arrests. As for this grandmother,
I've contacted them.
She's gone to the school. She says the online photos led to her granddaughter getting into a fight and getting suspended. She's not giving up.
I try to teach them, let your revenge be your success.
In Gwinnett County, Jade Hernandez, Channel 2 Action News.
And so more details on the nude photos investigation. The GBI and Gwinnett County Police are working to find out who's behind those online accounts. Investigators have asked for court orders to get additional information. That from Instagram and Twitter, both are cooperating. The post started popping up in early November across Metro Atlanta.